It's the brave knight who slayed the chandelier. Still working on and off, eh? Say, it's almost pumpkin pitching season. I was wondering how I was going to lift all those heavy pumpkins this year. ...
Gee, I wonder what our next task is going to be. Ooh, heart. Money!
Money! Hey guys, welcome back to more Skyward Sword.
Yay! We're trying to find $100.
Yeah, because I need a fancy new shield. And I ain't coming back to Skyloft after I start my quest.
I mean, we're probably good? Question mark?
Hi! Ah, okay, nothing new. Anyway, we gotta figure out how the heck we're gonna get 100 rubies for it. What can I do? I think I'm getting that pumpkin field here.
I mean, yeah, probably going in and out of the lumpy pumpkin to get the pumpkins reset is probably the best way to do this.
Yeah, but there's also Stritch, who wants bugs, and maybe we might have something that he might want?
Quite possibly. I mean... Only one way to find out.
I mean, it's been a while, so let's see. Yeah. He doesn't do it until nighttime.
Well, I was thinking there for a minute he wasn't gonna do it at all.
Yeah, I guess he said he had a reputation to keep.
Oh.
Okay, so I guess we're just gonna walk in and out of this
lumpy pumpkin.
Okay, so, we're gonna just kind of hurry this up so I have 100 rubies.
Okay.
Oh,
now we're just getting hearts.
Man, Keel, I'm all heart. What's with the hearts?
All heart. Heart. All heart, but no rupee.
Heart.
Jesus.
Oh my gosh!
All the hearts.
What the freaking crap?
The pumpkins are in love with Link.
I am a little concerned now. Now that you pointed that out.
I wonder what our dear hero of Hyrule is doing right now, slaying pumpkins for money.
Oh man, 86.
I mean, there are still some other pumpkins down in the other area.
Well, I mean, yeah, but that would be a waste of time. I'd rather just get them right at the spawn point.
True. Of course, now I think about it, there are some in the, at the, Skyloft, too.
Yeah.
$1!
$1!
All the dollars! $1!
Ruby!
All the hearts.
And that much for you.
Hi, hearts! May you never be hearted again.
Never. May you never be hearted again.
Hearted again.
Hearted. Oh my gosh. There we go.
There's one. Still need 7 more. 6 more. 5 more.
Oh my gosh, what the heck?
If only there was a blue rupee.
Why is there hearts? I don't think that anything. Yeah, they are not here.
You never know.
Oh!
Oh, there's a bug.
Come here.
You got it. Oh, you already had it. Well, see, I mean, it is a good thing we are down there.
Yeah. But I mean, there's also other opportunities.
All the opportunities.
Hey, wait, I wonder if the chandelier's back. Maybe I can crash it.
Let's do it again.
All right. Enough hearts.
Two more.
One.
Hey! Happy New Year! We're only halfway through the year.
Oh my gosh. Okay, is there anything else that I could be doing?
No. I mean, you could be going after all the individual crystals.
I don't.
You said you don't want to do that yet.
Well, I mean, I would rather do it if it's worth doing. Which, in which case, like, if there's, like, a particular side quest I could do, then I would rather do that and then search for it at the same time.
Then I'm gonna say probably not.
Okay, I guess this was very short and, yeah.
Well, how about we go to the volcano?
Yeah. Okay, bud. Today's your lucky day.
I want your shield.
Yeah, I'll take it.
100 rupees.
Iron shield.
Iron shield.
Iron.
Iron.
Iron to the store.
Dang it, I was gonna say it.
Durable shield. Yep.
Yay.
I don't think I have the ability.
I doubt it, because we probably need the items out of the volcano.
Hang on.
What are you doing?
Hi. Hey, welcome back to Adam Chang. I don't suppose you don't need to see me. Yes, it's true. What, really? Oh, yeah, right. I think I'll fall for that old line. That's true, though. That might be kind of nice. Almost forgot, I still have a job to do. Yeah, yes, please. Okay, this is the part where she's trying to fall, where she kind of falls for you.
Of course.
Because I'm very stingy about this. That's it. I prefer it right in the first slot right there.
Ah, okay, yes. Gotcha. I mean, that makes sense.
Because, I mean, that's how I got the first shield, so... Yeah.
I mean, I think at this point we're ready to go to the volcano, because I can't think of anything else you could do.
Well, hang on, let's see. Where is that beam? Right behind us. Such a nice tune.
Yeah. Huzzah! Were you just trying to go into the clouds?
No. I was trying to. I just wanted to get to into the dive.
Ah, okay.
Oof. I'll check out.
Where are you?
I'll check out.
Oh, it is the red one. Yeah. Is it the red one?
Yeah.
Okay. I was like, is it the red one or the green one? I can't remember.
Oh, we just did the green one.
See, that's bad when I don't remember stuff like this.
That's why you have me.
To the.
I'm not pressing a button.
Dang.
Okay, Keel.
God. Master, this is Elden Volcano. It is an active volcano rich with the power of the earth. I am V. I am V.
I am feeling.
Approximately 65% of this region is covered by lava. It is inhabited by a large number of creatures that died and get through the whole thing. Please exercise caution with flammable materials, such as wood and
fabric.
I can't read it. In the event you catch on fire, I highly recommend you exchange it to flame by performing a forward roll or a spin attack. I have updated your map accordingly. Here you are.
Here I am.
Jeez. I forget how extensive this place actually is.
And man, does it get any better on the revisit.
I forgot about the... Wait, yeah, you do have a revisit. I forgot.
Well, I mean, yeah, there's a bunch of revisits. Also, magma. Also, let's do this property.
Yeah, probably a good idea.
Yeah.
Just to be on the safe side.
Yeah.
You did? Okay. Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Ba-da-bum, boom. Oh. Question is, oh, there's a cube right there.
But it's not a game.
It's just a game theory. And that's what happens to my theories. They pop up into the sky, never be seen again.
No, that's just my train of thought right there.
Oh, same.
Just poof. Like a Pokemon trying to learn a new move. Poof, I forgot.
Cyndaquil forgot how to breathe, but it learned poop.
Hey, you messing with our turf, you're gonna pay.
Whoa, you're not. Yo, lad, I don't think this one is one of those red creeps.
Yeah. I think you're right. No reason to scare the hairs off of us, though. Now, show about that, pal. These monsters showing up messing with our turf has got me on edge. They show up here, and I'm gonna knock red clean out of them. That's what I'm gonna do here. Yeah, me, Lid.
Yeah, whatever, Mr. Too Scared to Dig in the Dark.
Anyway, what are you looking for, treasure? You should stay clear of those red guys.
Okay, bye.
Bye, have a good time. Okay, I want to get old there, but I don't want to get old yet, though. Also, there's a treasure chest right there.
I see the chest. Wait, you can drop... Oh. Whee. There's $20.
Finally.
Money!
We're not very poor anymore.
We're in the middle class.
Fire keys.
Yay. I love fire keys.
Alright, I think I can get to this.
Yeah. You did it!
I knocked him away!
Ooh, no! Oh, okay. Kinda scared me there for a minute.
Oh yeah, I forgot this is, this magma can go up and down.
There it goes. I forget it's on such a slow, cycle, too.
Yeah.
You sure about this?
Yep.
Okay. All the fire.
Hey,
I mean, we're in a volcano, so...
Yeah. Huh? Who are you supposed to be? Never seen you around here before. Whoa, hold it right there. You a friend of the Red Creeps? No way! You're not, huh? Well, you don't look like them, but that's for sure. You're not that ugly. So you know then, you're a big old bonflower. And a what? Bomb flowers! You're joking, right? Those are them growing right over there. You pick them up with A, infuse them, light a few seconds, big boom! You don't want to stop and sniff this flower, dangerous plant, believe me. I want you to learn to use them. Think they're a powerful weapon. Us Mogmas are crazy about them. You can toss and roll them the same way you do jars. Just see what you can do with bomb flowers over there. Do you know how to roll stuff, right? Of course you do. You can lift things, throw them, and hold them, and blah. You know. Everyone knows that. I think there's a bug in here.
You may not be able to get it yet.
No, you see that? It looks like a drum, but it's a chair, too.
It's a stool.
Yep.
I drum by sitting.
Also, better be curious this year. Ready? Okay. I forget which way is the way forward, but we'll figure that out later. Okay, here's it.
There's the bug.
Okay, this is the Elden Ladybug, I think it's called.
Yay.
Volcano Ladybug.
Volcanic.
Okay, never mind. I was close.
I mean, pretty much, because Elden is a big old volcano.
Yeah.
I just remember this was always the place that I hated to go to.
Time to... Yeah, you heard a bomb chew rolling, but how about bomb rolling?
$5.
$5 foot long.
Wow. That's sold.
Yep.
Thanks for making me feel old, Josh.
Oh, hey, do you want to feel older? Mario and Luigi got a new game after 9 years.
I know. I know.
Oh, hey, that blew up on me.
It takes it away.
Yeah, and I didn't have any, hearts taken away.
Nope. Well, I don't think it actually blew up, did it?
Oh, it did.
Oh, that's a big boy.
Yeah, it did that in the cutscene.
You are just not getting items, are you?
I guess not. I guess karma's against me today.
I didn't even see the crack in the window. Oh, there we go again.
It's called intuition.
Intuition?
Yeah, see, yeah, it blew up, and I'm fine. Yeah, like if there's a wall that has no crack, or if it does have a crack, but it's very small, chances are it's a room I can go into.
And now the last one.
Alright, and I gotta shut this one up.
Huzzah! There it went. $5 more.
Here's an Abraham Lincoln for you.
Onward. Yay.
Well, I got some stuff.
You got $2 out of it. I just wish, like, fighting enemies would just give us money.
Yeah. Alright, save here, because...
Yeah, I remember dying in this area quite a few times just because of falling in lava by accident.
I was going for a dip.
I mean, sometimes you don't think you're going to, and then all of a sudden it's like, boom, you're in it.
I think I died quite a bit in the next area, though.
Get it far enough? Yep. Just.
And...
$20!
Money! I have money.
Well, we're almost up to 100.
But I'm surprised I'm not getting any materials that I want.
I know, that kind of sucks, doesn't it?
Yeah. Also,
God is cute.
Yep.
Huzzah! And just like my thoughts, it's gone.
Pew! just like my thoughts, they're up in the clouds. Well, look who's that! Who's that? I don't know, but she's right over there.
Oh! I didn't realize you could see her that early.
Yeah, she was in the intro cutscene for this area too.
Oh, see, I didn't see her in it.
You go.
Oh, another stranger! You're not one of those red creeps either. I swear this neighborhood's getting crummier every day. Huh? Oh, nothing, just talking to myself. Hey, I saw this funny dressed character going to that hole over there. It might be the friend you're looking for. You might want to know what this kook was wearing. Let's see. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the getup was blackish. Other than that, I don't remember much.
My yeah, so basically, there. Her over there.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
Didn't I just see a heart piece?
Yeah. Right there. Hey, oh!
Uh-oh.
Okay, for some reason, these sea-aligned creatures sound like monkeys.
I can say, can you get the heart piece with the beetle or no?
No. I don't think we can.
Hurry!
we killed him.
Did you kill him? Okay.
And nothing. Dang it.
Wait, can't you stay? It looked like a hole.
Well, there's nothing in the hole.
Oh.
Alright, I think it bounced off. Yeah.
Oh man, that sucks.
No, I think we can get it if we upgrade the beetle, though.
Okay.
Okay, also... They're just right behind the corner. And also, they got clubs!
Oh, wow. They're upgrading their armory now.
I wouldn't call that armory.
Well, I mean... he is just really out there, isn't
yeah, like, I gotta, like, study his, like, see if, like, if I can go, woo. One ruby.
Huzzah.
Uh-oh. Get out of here. Woo. Okay,
That might be all right. Well, never mind.
Okay. Nope.
Again. You need to go back a little bit, yeah. Now.
Yeah, got him.
Boom.
What is that noise?
Why is it a monkey? It's not a monkey.
I mean, have you seen the opening to, Deadly Premonition?
No, I've never seen it.
It's a video game.
Oh, okay.
And, I was playing that for the first time, and, I was listening to the intro cutscene where this one guy, who was on the road, gets distracted, okay, something happens, I forget. His car goes into the woods down a hill, and then you see these squirrels, and they make monkey noises.
What?
I'm not joking.
That's so weird.
Dung beetle.
Elden roller.
Yay, these small body bugs. Roll big of something. Oh yeah, we don't want to know.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay, hey.
Bye.
Not to death. Not to death.
Yay.
Oh, I'm surprised I made that.
Not to death.
Can I get up here?
Yeah. I was going to say, can you get the piece of heart?
Oh yeah, we can. Also, I hate this.
Huh?
Okay, when we get to the top, it's going to make us go back down here.
Oh yeah, true. I forgot about that part.
I mean, I like this game, but it's just the pacing issue is the thing that ruined it.
Yeah, it is.
Also, can I get... Oh, wait. I see. I need a bomb. Hammer!
Oh, there is a ding. Roll that beautiful bean footage.
Wait. Oh, come on! Then again, I could have got that with a beetle, but...
Eh.
Oh,
I'm surprised it doesn't let you, like, pick it up. Because surely it's not that heavy.
Well, I mean, not that I can't pick it up, it's just that I have to walk all... that I've decided to jump down there rather like a doofus. Alright. Alright, you. What are you gonna do?
And it's dead.
Alright.
Yay!
Now down here.
And piece of heart.
Hurrah!
Do.
Oh, hey. I just realized something. Ruby!
I see $5.
Yes. Is there anything else? Or is that just it?
Heart.
Oh,
20.
Oh, yeah!
20! And done.
Oh my gosh.
We're getting richer.
Now, you know what that means? I can buy more, I can buy more things.
You can buy more Deku Nuts now. You better get rid of it.
Yeah, I'm trying. Okay, anyway, let's get back down here, and,
See, I also think I got lost here at one point, because this place is confusing sometimes.
Well, I mean, like, you got a linear path, but, I mean, off the same time, you also have these, turns and routes.
Yeah, and I always went the turns, because I was like, oh, I like following random things.
I forget. I think we gotta do this.
Oh.
So we gotta drain the moat right there.
And that's how you get up in there. Okay.
Yeah.
See, I played this game once. I remember very little about it. But I do remember I enjoyed it.
Alright, so that was a Mogma like, right there, but he ran off.
I said, I think this was like 2008, 2009 when I played it, so...
This was like a 2011 game, actually.
Was it?
Yeah.
No.
Look it up.
No.
Look it up.
Because I was still in college when it came out.
Look it up.
Heck, it is 2011. Totally. I swear I was still like in college whenever I played this game. I graduated college 2020 or 2010.
Hey, you got there we go. Four. I finally got something I wanted.
Yay! Chest.
I probably won't be using it yet, though. I guess I can go back and check. Oh yeah. Okay.
Ooh.
We need a land for that one there. So.
Ooh. Yeah. That was a little interesting. I'm surprised it actually worked out so well. Huzzah. That means we have three more chests available to us up top somewhere.
Okay. That's pretty much it. Kind of weird how we went for a skydiving segment and now we're not. And also,
what?
Was there? Oh, right here.
I'm like, I don't know. I don't remember seeing it.
Yeah, I got it.
A chest.
Yeah, my treasure sniffing nose has activated. Blue feathers!
Bluebird. It's your first one of those, too.
Yeah. Now, of course, if I'm going back to Feral Faron, then I'll be able to get more. Also, yeah, which way is it? What's this way? Over here.
Definitely away.
Takes us back up. Oh, right there.
Yeah.
Oh, that was lame.
How lame.
Well, they're turning all back.
Whee!
And splat.
Splat, 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 get bad.
Yeah, I think that time you should have probably done the soul cloth no matter what.
Yeah.
Anyway, save points.
Let's save.
And then let's do the save.
Yeah. Here we go again. Oh no, another doorway.
Another door.
Oh, there's more? God, those creeps have shimmied in our total territory. Yo! What are you doing here? Don't sneak up on me like that. Huh? You looking for your friend? Can't help you there. Nobody came from here, so... Maybe they went up the mountain from that way. Wish I would chase those clowns out of here. Okay.
Oh, so that's a lucky job for us.
Oh, really? Where'd you come from? Woo! Oh!
Yahoo! Sonic is online.
No, not you! No, hurt me. Oh! Funny.
Hey, look, I got an item.
Yeah! Golden skull.
It's like, y'all gotta wait a second. I found an item.
Wait, guys, hold on. Time out. I got an item. Is that really why we stopped yet?
Get him.
Aw, oh, man. Yeah. I thought you had it.
It took too long, that's why. Come on. Oh, come on, you.
Ow!
I took out your boss.
20! Don't. Oh, that's.
Oh, I got excited, man. I believed in magic.
I believe in magic. Oh, wait. Copyright.
Don't you believe in magic?
Copyright. Wait, oh, how do you get that chest?
Wait, what? I won't get that. I didn't think you'd get me from there.
I think, okay, so there's a goblin up on the top.
There's a hole right there.
Well, I think because of the goblin up there on the side, he's gonna keep summoning them.
Okay, that explains it. Alright, let's get
back. Yeah. You failed.
Yeah, wait for them to attack and then get them home.
Right. Death from above! Oh.
Right in the neck.
Death from around. I mean, it's a good place to grind rupees, I guess, if you wanted to.
Whoa! You got me one last one of them!
Yeah. Right,
well, thank you for complimenting me on my swordsmanship. You're a tough customer. Thanks for your help. I don't blame you for not knowing this, but us monks must always honor our debts. So let me give you something to prove it. Any special request? Yeah, wait for it.
Yep, right.
Oh, right. You're trying to find your friend, aren't you? In that case, take these things. They're special. They're something special, if I say so myself.
Digging mitts.
The digging.
Yeah, let's go to that digging.
I'm pretty sure they were in this game in Minish Cap.
Yeah.
If I remember right.
Well, they were called Mole Mitts in Minish Cap.
Yeah, but I mean, they're pretty much the same.
Yeah. Well, basically, they're the equivalent to the shovel.
Sure. Dick, dick.
Dick, dick.
Dick, dick. $5.
Dig, dig.
Dig more. Dig more. Dig more. Oh, dang.
Yep.
Money, $11.
Oh, dig more, dig. Oh, dang. Okay.
Well, how are you supposed to get that chest then?
We go this way first.
Oh.
And then we do this. Hey, I said do this. Whee! Oh. Okay, so this is how we're gonna get stuff.
All the stuff.
Okay, system way. Okay, I think this just takes us to where I need to go to get to that one chest. If I can get up the ladder.
Link says no to ladder.
Uh-oh. Alright, this one.
And dead. Ta-da!
You want to see a magic trick? Woo! Also, I can do. Also, look at this. Okay, I'm gonna raise my sword. Whee!
Oh. I didn't realize it did that.
Yeah, it's motion tech.
Did not actually realize it did that.
Time to dig.
Digging, 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 digging.
Like
for $2.
Like if I could play the music from Lion King 1.5.
Josh, we're really digging this, aren't we?
Yes, we are.
I could dig for a cheeseburger right now.
I could dig for my long-lost relatives right now.
What the heck? Oh, okay, I thought that was dynamite in the wall for a second.
It's wood.
Wood you could?
Would you could you do ya would you what?
I don't know. Okay. Let's see. Nothing.
Not the right one.
Dang it. Then which one's the right one?
Maybe the right one is the right one?
Yeah. Let's take a look. That is some weird animation on the ladder.
Okay, so middle one? Whoa!
That works.
That's not how you're supposed to do that.
But I got it done. Iron ore.
Ore.
Alright. One more thing before we go for wood.
Before we go for wood?
No, one more thing before we go forward.
Oh, forward. I heard for good, for wood, and I'm like, wait, what? Why are we needing wood?
There are so many implications right there with what you of what you just said there, so...
I mean, I was thinking because we're in a volcano and wood, so fire go swoosh.
Come on. Whee! Oh, come. Yeah, I gotta run this. Yeah. Alright,
and then these two little areas.
Da 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 da. Digging for some rupees. Going to
$22.
Dig, going to dig. Hopefully get some money.
See, so you got $26 out of all
that. Next time when I stop singing, going to go running place. Yes, that's a store. Going to go, gonna go. Goodbye, all.
Bye?